Garbage dumping on Mbarara city streets has become a vice. Shop owners who have adamantly refused to pay garbage collection fees to service providers contracted to collect garbage in town are the biggest culprits. To curb the vice, the city council's enforcement team swung into action and apprehended those behind the vice. At around 2:30 p.m., the suspects were brought to court amid tight security and paraded before Luanga Nsibambi, the principal magistrate Grade 1 from Mbarara City Court, to read them their charges.
The offences, thus requesting court time. However, this offence has become rampant in Mbarara City, and it attracts a very heavy punishment. When the premises will break the retiring sentence, then stop another group will proceed to stop the vice.
Those who entered a guilty plea were remanded until 23rd February, while those who denied the charges were remanded until 26th of February, when their bail application will be determined.
A1 and A2 are remanded till 26th, for A1 for sentencing and for A2 for mention and consideration of my bail application. The rules require that even when you plead guilty, I give you a period of about 7 days within which I am supposed to sentence you. So that's why I'm going to
bakwataka sasiro bagiye mu maduka gabo ninga shuma kagabo bagireta bagiteka mu myanya yitwa zibiri bagiteka mu banga kugisashura so mwene operation ni.
Some of the suspects were sent to Chamugaroni prison, while others were sent to Mbarara main prison. Report by Adolf Ayureka for the news.